Thank you. 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 Thank you. Thank you. restaurant started in 1991. First as a listener, experienced some trance parties in the woods. Later on, working in some record shop in Israel that imported the psychedelic trance CDs, some of the first shops ever in Israel in that specific genre. Going on to working in a record label called Melodia, they did psytrance compilations called Transmix. That's where I started to get to know all the artists, because we were buying tracks for compilations all the time. Until 1997, where it was decided that it's time to build my own record label and to concentrate on artist albums and shows. So that's when I started Omega in 1997 in Moshav Mishmar HaShiva. It's like a village in the center of Israel. It was the best time. Even that we are celebrating 20 years now, best years of Omega were the first years, with nature all around, 22 dogs, studio outside in the yard, and the innocence of just living this very magical way of life, of just making music, going out in the weekends to play parties, and then again back to the house to make more. So that was 1997. Now we're celebrating 20 years. A lot of releases, a lot of artists have been included in this club. And here's looking to 20 more. It's home away from home. That's what Omega is. Just, it's the family, it's the friends, it's the music, it's the soundtrack of our life.